ones trying to get my attention. Well, I won't keep them waiting. Nice costume. Batty, but bold.
Ace the Bat-Hound.
I've heard of you. You're Batman's pet.
Partner. Some people say pet. But I assure you, it's partner.
Okay, partner. So, what brings you to Metropolis?
Trouble. Batman's enemy, the Joker's planning a robbery in your town. I'm not sure what it is, but I hear it involves dogs. I'm telling you this so you keep your eyes open.
Okay, and what will you do?
I know some local snitches. I'll see if they're in a mood to talk.
Well, we can cover more ground if we work together.
I'll bark if I need you. Which is unlikely.
He's cranky, but cool.
Jimmy the Rat. Up to your old tricks.
Hi, Acey. I just found his cheese in the alley and I was bringing it back, yeah.
Spare me the chatter. What have you heard about the Joker?
Joker? He's not in town, but his pet hyena.
Go on.
His pet hyenas was seen nosing around Metropolis Arena there.
Why?
I don't know. Honest!
Probably to make trouble at the big dog show. I'm not bad at tracking either, thanks to my X-ray vision and super sense of smell.
Yeah, sure. Do it the easy way. Maybe we should team up.
Hey, that's a great idea! Don't let me stand in your way. I'll just collect my things and,